Welcome back to the channel, y'all. If you can like, comment, and subscribe, I would greatly appreciate it. So we're going to talk about Dani Leigh and her revealing that she is pregnant by the baby. I made a video about this months ago, so you can go back and check that out on my channel. But I knew she was pregnant, you could tell. So now she is revealing that she is pregnant and she had a baby shower.
Unreal, would you look at that? Hey. What's up, Dad?
So I'm gonna give you like my little two cents in on this. I don't know why she was hiding for so long. I mean, I know it's over the first trimester. Most people do that. It's like a superstitious thing where they don't announce it till the first trimester. So what do you guys think? That she held it because of the baby? I don't know. Let me know what you think in the comments. But I'm also read some of the comments. So her mom hashtagged on the post and said, "This is my first baby girl, and she has blessed me with the best gift I've ever received. I love my new little member more than anyone can ever imagine. That's my new gem. My Lord, I ask you for health, peace, and happiness for my family." So beautiful. And then somebody else took to Twitter and said, "The baby is definitely a Capricorn because he really filled Dani's head up to believe he was going to marry her, then got her pregnant and left her." They are crazy, y'all. I was going in. But let me know what you think about the baby shower and her finally announcing her pregnancy. And congratulations, Dani Leigh. See you in the next video.